So the other day at this workshop, there was Ivan saying that, well, you can't understand why we should have radio and environment of that.
Okay, this is a good thing about KPMG. This is one of the greenest buildings in the UK, despite their slightly odd habit of putting furniture on tables. It was opened last December by the Queen. I don't know about you, but I find it slightly ironic that the Queen, a woman who lives entirely off tax receipts, would open a building for KPMG, the company which holds the world record for the largest ever fine for criminal tax fraud. It was a cool $456 million they were fined by US authorities in 2000.